This is a case of 34 years old female with gastric problems. Ultrasound is started from right upper quadrant as a normal routine scan. We see that liver is normal, but there is a simple cystic area in the right lobe of liver. In the right quadrant, the gallbladder is not visualized. There is no history of cholecystectomy. Also, the patient is fasting from 4 to 5 hours. This is sufficient time for a gallbladder to visualize on ultrasound scan. When the hepatic cystic area is further evaluated, we see that this is elongated. It is thin-walled, filled with clear fluid. We see small echogenic areas that are calculi in the gallbladder. CBD is also visualized. This is less than 3 mm. This is normal and is not dilated. So this is a case of intrahepatic gallbladder, a rare case that affects about 0.1 to 0.7% of all population. The normal gallbladder is in the right upper quadrant. It has inferior peritoneal surface and superior hepatic surface. An intrahepatic gallbladder occurs when gallbladder fails to move from its intrahepatic position during gestation or due to developmental anomalies. It may be within the liver parenchyma or has a subcapsular location along the anterior inferior right lobe of the liver. Complications include gallstones. Other rare complications are torsion or herniations. Also, this is difficult to remove during surgery and can be misdiagnosed on ultrasound scan. Thanks for watching the video.